G'day guys, welcome back. How are we? Chillin' Winds, however you like to pronounce it. I apologise for that noise behind me. We're going to start on 1 cent denom. There's our progressives. Now just an update. I have been informed here that there was an injunction in place in Australia the courts have said whatever's out now will stay out. There will be no more until they rectify the problem or redo the programming, whatever they have to do to comply. I'm guessing they may have paid Aristocrat to leave them out, but that's only speculation. So if you've got the new dragon train, lucky you. It will not be coming here, and these old ones will not be going. At this stage. So there you go, that's what's happening with the dragon trains. Here to stay for a while. Now I just want to catch the train, please. Very fancy when he's full screen. One more. All right. Let's try our luck on 2 cents. Double fanciness. Right. We're in. Let's go firecrackers. Back to the hundreds. I'm very happy. Very happy. Very happy the dragon trains are staying. Next station is Fortune 8.
All aboard.
Hey, come on. Uh-oh. Hey. Oh, my goodness. 40's all right. 40's all right. No complaining. $62 bonus. Yeah, so like I was saying, very happy they're staying. I enjoy playing them. They're good machines. Might have to make a trip to Sydney to go and play the new one. I am going to Melbourne early next year. Don't know if I'll make the casino or not. Going to visit family, long weekend. Spin City. Let's go to 10 cents. Thank you. very quiet. Let's go to $1 denom.
$3.
Someone just sat on it. Bugger. All right, I'll go and find something else to play. All right, I have left.
Thank you.
Dragon Train. And we've come to Heartthrob. Cross your fingers for this. I'm thinking whether I should start on 10 cents. No, let's start here. Oh, this button's no good either. Multipliers, I really enjoy playing. I was going to say they're not normally nice to me, but let's see how this works out. Queens times four, last one. $36, back over the 100, back to back. Let's go to 10 cents now, eh? $16.50. the curse. Going to jump off 10 cents, but I think we'll just stay here. Much teasing. We got four spins to pull this back. $1. Alright, thank you for watching. Childling wins, Heartthrob. We lost 200, but had a decent crack at the old dragon train. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, share it around, and I shall see you tomorrow with another one. No, silly me. We didn't try 1 cent Dino. We didn't try 5 cent Dino. So we'll give it 50 on 1 cent. And 50 on 5. Should have left after my first 100. We're away. we didn't get very far. Backup spins on one cent. Let's go to 5. 375. Need 50 cents. Last one at 250 leaves us with 0000. All right, goodbye. See you tomorrow. Thank you for watching.